how far and how fast we have come. There is no strife, no prejudice, no national conflict in outer space as yet. Its hazards are hostile to us all. Its conquest deserves the best of all mankind. And its opportunity for peaceful cooperation may never come again.
I see it.
The mission's primary goal has been achieved. We're looking at a large single cell, biological. I'd hate to jump the gun, but I think it's time. We're looking at the first proof of life beyond Earth.
You're finally a daddy. It's gonna be a big custody battle over this one.
That's beautiful.
You!
As we set sail, we ask God's blessing on the most hazardous and dangerous and greatest adventure on which man has ever embarked.
This nation will continue to be a pioneer in the new frontier of space.